to my backyard labyrinth. For some background on the history of labyrinths and the creation of this one in particular, please view Part 1, Creation of My Backyard Labyrinth. There are probably as many ways to walk a labyrinth as there are people. Some like to walk silently, paying attention only to their own breath and the sights and sounds around them. Others like to quietly recite a short mantra, such as God is good, or a line from scripture as they walk. Some like to pause at various points, for example, when they turn a corner, to say a short prayer. Some pause in the center and say a prayer. I've chosen to remain silent as I filmed this, recording only the sounds of nature, so that you can use this time as you wish.
Thank you.